team second quarter.
When everyone is working hard, it builds a chemistry.
Right, boy,
the culture that when winning teams all have it, it's not enough to be here. You want to win. Now there's something cool to get ready to start up. And the Warriors guys, what jumps out to you in this game? That's crucial. I mean, solid first quarter, especially looking at that plus turnover ratio. Take care of the basketball, be it disruptive or deep. That combination has them on point.
Hindi na nananiliko.
And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge at the Rams. Hold on.
Guys, sorry, Whiteside continues to develop. Now, Miami coach Eric Spoelstra said, nothing to do with his stats. He's going to do that no matter what. It's about making winning plays and caring more about his teammates than he cares about himself. And now we can lead in a different way because he has the respect of the locker room.
Terrific deal, thank you. Raptors trail by three. An aggressive move and fantastic finish. Trying to send a message with that song, I think. And the Warriors decide to take their first time out here. Pushing them around against the Nuggets.
The defense wasn't great, but yet and still, their ability to stay from holding was impressive. And things come too easy. It's easy to lose focus, but they held each other accountable and played hard.
Lowry's just a ball of muscle out there. He had no problem taking a hit like that and still finishing.
Jordan Bell.
with Benson's first punt. And Jenkins in for the Warriors. Breeze checked in for them. Clay Thompson comes in for Sean Livingston. And Stephen Curry is up in for Cliff. Green against Green. Green gets the bounces. Rebecca outside.
There's just no doubt Curry's going to be damaged from that one. The only question is how much.
Right outside, to the middle, and it's out of bounds. Last touch by Thompson.
And with the moment, let's check out the stats for Green. Some nice work from him over the last 10 games. He's put up about 8 points a game, just over 3 steals and 7 rebounds. Solid numbers, the kind of production we expect. And frankly, I think he's got another level to take it to. I totally agree. He has the IQ and the ability to take it up another level anytime he wants.
He measures it to the right.
Nice.
The Jordan point.
Hey.
And stolen by Wright. And here's the break. From 20 out, he hits the back iron and sinks the shot. 11 points for Kyle Lowry.
Mr. Dependable tonight, helping them grow the lead.
Durant for three. That shot, no good. And Toronto will come the other way. Morgan Moore. Check out who the Golden State Warriors have coming up. on Wednesday. They'll be facing Joel Embiid and the Philadelphia 76ers. Then on Friday, they'll be facing Kyrie Irving and the Boston Celtics.
And when you look at the Raptors matchup, this is what the fans have been wanting to see. Two of the best teams in the league, Duke and Allen, and you know whoever puts the win is going to be viewed as the team to beat.
Oh, 50 seconds left in the first half. On the right, he nails the jumper. Leonard's got 4 points in the quarter.
Stop it on a dime. Kawhi showing good body control on that pull-up.
Here's the pick. Curry passes to Iguodala. Golden State moving the ball around. Thank you.